Hello guys, alright again? It's recovery campfire kitchen time. So tonight, it's getting dark now, so I want this done and dusted and I want to be fed before it gets dark. The last time out at Lochranach when I did the meatballs, it was dark and it started peeing with rain, so wasn't a great experience. So what we're going to do tonight is we're just going to have plain old simple steak. No airs and graces, no rubber dub dubs, no seatbelt. You're just going to get plain seasoning. Salt and pepper, bish bash bosh, Bob's your uncle and Fanny's your auntie Mary. So I'm going to start off just doing... I've already done my mushrooms, my onions and my tomatoes. So, a few squirts of this for all the boil gear I like. We'll leave these tatties to the side, these tomatoes to the side. Scoot. Yeah, probably that's what there's fire on, eh? So, plain, happy old sirloin steak. Can't beat it. It's like 4 knots. Old rock salt. Plain old black pepper. I like the pepper. Cast iron skillet here. So I always season and oil the meat rather than the dish that's going on. I think I maybe said before, for 25 years I cooked as a job, professionally or unprofessionally, whatever you want to call it. It's now fun to cook, just as a hobby. I don't have to wake up every morning and go and feed other people. It's even better just to cook out here. So my patties are just half cooked them earlier. I was going to do everything on the skillet, but then realised, Andy, I'm not free, you ain't going to get everything on the skillet without having to double cook, and then something's going to be cold, so I don't like the steak too well done. I think it's rare, but I suppose we can do it. Get a nice bit of colour now. Get another wee scoops of olive oil. Olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil cooking spray. So rather than you sitting watching this process, I'll bring you back in a couple of minutes when we're a wee bit further on. Must be like watching paint dry. But what a great place to be cooking dinner. And once I've got dinner over and done with, I'll get the fire stoked up because then we're talking about keeping warm. Because I can't remember if I said I have, me being smart, bringing a heater. Thought I had a full gas in the heater. No, I had an empty gas in the heater. So, not to worry. I was down bringing it anyway. I'll just need to get snuggled in my sleeping bag. But it's very mild. I think the display in the car is 3 degrees. There's a song in there. There's a band. And highs of 3-4 degrees and lows of -1 or so. So that'll be through the night. Right, so I'll bring you back in a couple of minutes. So once again, guys, I managed to get caught by the dark and I needed to restoke the fire. So I don't know if you can actually see that, but it's steam. No, you can't. Munch it. I don't know if you see that. Sirloin steak, Sizzler. So I'm going to get tucked in about that. I'll maybe bring these back for a blather later on. With the campfire capers. Alright guys, I'll away and enjoy my dinner. Table for one? Don't mind if I do.